have a baby too,
right? We have a baby. We have a 3-year-old. Yeah, who turned his birthday is December 17th. We're really hoping to have his, you know, birthday party in our home.
No, we just had our 1-year-old's party in our home.
Yeah.
Not ready. Yeah.
Well, I thought we would have like a construction themed birthday party because he's into the trucks, right?
Oh, that's genius.
Yeah, tie the two things in.
Hey, that's brilliant. Yeah, they're like,
yeah,
these
get
wires,
like a
mommy.
Dump truck,
like, no, touch
or something, like hard hats. His party hats.
Oh, that's so genius, by the way.
Yeah, thank you.
Did you take
thank
him you. To Berlin?
Yeah.
Oh, you must.
No, I mean, he's our kid.
Oh no, yeah, of course he is. You didn't leave him with the architect? I left my babies with the architect.
He's an architect
now. Yeah, he's an architect. Yeah, they raised him, right?
He's ruining somebody else's life. So
how do you like Berlin?
I loved it. Yeah, he liked it. He loved it. Yeah, he went to his first school, like to kindergarten, literally, in Germany.
Kindergarten. Kindergarten, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah,
no, he speaks like a little German.
What does he say?
Well, nine.
No, he does not.
No, he does.
Really?
Well, yeah, they're big on the nose. No, but before he eats now, he always says, Guten Appetit.
Oh,
that's so cute.
That's cute as a 3-year-old,
yeah. And Gesundheit, of course. Like the ones that I can kind of manage as well. Ein, zwei, drei, you know. Aww. It's cute.
I love that.
Yeah, the Guten Appetit is really good.
And you're here now, and your husband's doing well, right? Hugh
Dancy. Yeah, and now he's doing a show that's based in New York, and I might do a play in New York. And so, yeah, like we're going to be here for a while.
This is going to be fun. Good. Welcome.